What is going on YouTube? Sync These here, bringing you a new video. Today we have Signature Series dropping in the mutt. And first up, we have 91 overall, T.Y. Hilton comes in with 89 speed, 82 jumping, 88 catching, 81 catching traffic, 84 spectacular catch, 90 short route run, 88 medium route run, and 89 deep route running. A great route running receiver, can do it at all levels of the field. Next Signature Series item we have is Chandler Jones, 91 overall, another right outside linebacker for the Patriots and Cardinals. Comes in with 76 speed, 83 excel, 80 strength, 90 tackle, 91 play rec, 78 block shedding, 90 power moves, and 75 finesse moves. Along with these Signature Series items, we have four more Mutt Heroes items. And the first one up is Drew Brees and Larry Warford. Drew Brees comes in with 66 speed, 84 throw power, 93 throw accuracy short, 90 throw accuracy mid, 85 throw deep, 88 throw under pressure, 79 throw on the run, and 91 play action. Next, for the Bengals, we have Tyler Boyd and quarterback Andy Dalton. Tyler Boyd comes in with 86 speed, 85 jumping, 93 catching, high catching. I haven't seen that in a while. 86 catching traffic, 87 spec catch, 87 short route run, 87 medium, 81 deep. He's also a route running technician. Next, items we have is free safety Malik Hooker and Pierre Desir. Malik Hooker comes in with 87 speed, 89 excel, 75 tackle, 91 play rec, 75 pursuit, 79 man, 88 zone, 83 hit power. Tall corner for Malik Hooker. He's not going to lay the wood, but he does play good zone. But if you are looking for a cornerback, we have 91 overall, Jalen Ramsey and his sidekick, Miles Jack. Jalen Ramsey comes in with 88 speed, 88 excel, 85 agility, 89 jumping, 87 play rec, 92 man, 90 zone, 92 press. A beast of a card. But we're not done. The limited for today is none other than Alvin Kamara, a great pairing for Drew Brees. Comes in with 87 speed, 92 acceleration, 91 agility, 90 carrying, 82 catching, a high catching for a running back, 86 elusiveness, 85 trucking, 89 break tackle. Now, I will say this, if you're running this card, I would highly advise you to put backfield mismatch. That will absolutely destroy linebackers if you're using this particular card. He has great route running. He got great catching. It'll just make him even better. But that's all the information I have for you guys today. Be sure to like the video, comment down in the comment section. And as always, man, remember to be great.